The thing that young women need to understand is when you get to Auburn, it will be challenging. The curriculum is challenging for everyone. You'll have self-doubt. Everyone has self-doubt. You'll start to think, am I cut out to be an engineer? And my message to those young women is, you are the face of the future of engineering. The world needs you. We need more women engineers. I first learned about 100 Women Strong when I gave the spring commencement address, and I tweeted out that I was excited about the fact that 25% of Auburn's graduates in engineering were women, and I received a lot of feedback. That number should be higher, and I quickly learned that there was an organization at Auburn that was focused on recruiting, retaining, and making sure that women that graduate from Auburn with an engineering degree are rewarded appropriately, and I got very excited about that.
Our mission is just to make others better, and everybody works together to do that. And we give of our time, we give of our money, we give of our experiences and our connections to help the next generation. And that's what means something to me, and that's why I'm involved.
So getting involved with 100 Women Strong has been one of the best things that I have been a part of in my career here at Auburn. It has really provided a network and a community and a great way to meet women that are in the workforce, but also people my age that are going through the same thing I am. My mentors have really helped guide me and just develop me into a good engineer professionally and technically. So that has a special place in my heart, and I do plan on trying to do that for another younger woman who's going through the same thing I am. I just want to say thank you to the women. This program has really grown. I've seen it grow over the past 5 years that I've been here, and I've seen the benefits, I've seen what it can do for people, and I'm so grateful to have been a part of 100 Women Strong.
To see females that are in engineering, that are working in the careers, and all the different things that you have the opportunity to do, I feel like is a great motivator. It's a great way for the next generation to be able to picture themselves in an engineering role. And I feel like we do that well. I feel like we talk to and mentor and motivate students and trying to make a positive impact on the next generation.
Women come into the university, they have to have the tools and the resources, the mentors, to help them through this program. If we do that, the future is very, very exciting.